A lot of children who come here will see different cultures and skin tones for their first time. Learning to embrace and learning different cultures, and our curriculum involves different holidays, and we talk about different religions and different cultures and different foods, and these are all things that children are being exposed to that they will need in their adult life, and they're going to grow up and it won't be so foreign to them because they're being introduced to them at a young age. When I look at my classroom, I see many scientists and engineers and future politicians and doctors. I look in my kitchen and I see kids playing house, and I envision these children with their own families one day. And I see contractors building the block center, and I see architects, and I see scientists playing on iPads. And I look at play as future training for what we're gonna help grow into leaders and what will be a part of our society one day. And I think that is huge.
Visit choosecrec.org.